EA Sports. It's in the game.
When it's time to party, we will party hard.
We're here in the Valley of the Sun, Tempe, Arizona. Thanks for joining us again today. This is a most interesting matchup as the New York Giants square off against the Arizona Cardinals.
Heads it is.
He kicks it off. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Looking to pass. Toomer drops it.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Collins drops back. Picture perfect reception on that play.
He just makes it look too easy out there.
Barber in the backfield. Collins sends a man in motion. Thompson Wilson. Knifes right in there and brings down the quarterback. Fifth play of this drive. Williams gets the punt away. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Good defense shown on that play with the tip.
And they're lucky that one fell incomplete. A lot of these tips get gobbled up by the defense.
Nickelback in this time. With the toss. Brown makes the play at the 26. Plummer with three wide receivers. Plummer passes to his left. He tried to lead him a little too much.
Oh, and maybe he got held up in the line because their timing was really off on that pass. And no matter how good a punt is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Collins with three wide receivers. Collins looking for something on the right. The receiver was in perfect position to make that catch.
A completed pass requires good communication between the quarterback and his receiver.
Four-man front this time. Passing to the middle of the field. Four-man front this time. Throws it out over to the left. Toomer catches the bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
Nickelback in this time. Collins sends a man in motion. Back to pass. Touchdown, New York. The extra point attempt is good. He sends this one toward the end zone. Williams with the stop at the 29-yard line. Three wide receivers. Plummer, back to throw. It looks as if he got a hand on that pass.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Plummer, quick drop. Number 23 with the tackle at the 40-yard line. Plummer with three wide receivers. Plummer passing to the right. Seymour makes the play at the 18-yard line. Plummer with three wide receivers. Plummer tosses it out. Barrow records the tackle at the 7-yard line. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Drops back. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Throwing left. Eighth play of this drive. So he can't come up with it.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. And it's up. The kick is good. He sends this one toward the end zone. The Giants use motion. Drops back. lining up with their big set this time. Throws over to his right. Number 45 found a seam in the defense and did a great job bringing the pass in.
There's nothing that receiver can't do out there.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Looking to throw. Campbell catches the bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
The Giants line up with three wide receivers. Dropping back. The Giants line up with three wide receivers. He's gonna throw. The receiver was right there for the pass.
That's the kind of timing you can only get through repetition and practice.
Sixth play of this drive. Here they come. Dixon with the great reception.
When you make tough grabs like that, the other team really has to dig in there and play some tight coverage.
Barber, the deep back. Looking to the right. They were clearly on the same page there.
That receiver has really good technique out there. He always catches it in front with his hands, then brings it into his body.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. He's going to throw. Barber made a terrific catch.
He just makes it look too easy out there.
The Giants line up with three wide receivers. Collins looking for something on the right. The little lob doesn't find its intended target. And this is the 10th play of this drive. Gets the toss. Number 36 records the tackle at the 15. Looking to throw. And this is the 12th play of this drive. And it... He kicks it off. Short records the stop at the 22. The Cardinals, using motion. Plummer, passing to the middle of the field. Boston makes the play at the 40-yard line. With three wide receivers.
Cut.
Looking to the middle. The receiver displayed good hands bringing that one in.
That's the type of catch that makes the highlight reel.
Cut.
With the toss. Maybe a yard or two on that run.
Yeah, sure looks like they're going to keep testing this run defense.
New York takes a timeout. Two timeouts remaining.
And it's on its... He sends it off. Ground attack.
Yeah, the ball kept.
It's the end of the second quarter with the score New York 13, Arizona 3. Melissa Stark has the halftime update for us.
I asked Coach McGinnis about any halftime adjustments. He pointed to the fact that his team had some bad luck in the first half, and if some of those plays had gone his way, his team would be leading at this point. He's extremely confident that they can turn things around in the second half.
That was Melissa Stark with her sideline report. With the throw. And the catch is made. Sanders made a terrific catch.
That receiver has really good technique out there. He always catches it in front with his hands, then brings it into his body.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Throwing. Plummer overthrows the intended receiver.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run. But you don't want to lead him that much.
The Cardinals line up with three wide receivers.
Put hot.
Dropping back. That was flawless execution.
That receiver has all the tools.
The Cardinals line up with three wide receivers.
Hunt.
Looking to pass. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Punts it away. Nickelback in this time. Gets rid of it. Nickelback in this time. Using motion. Passing right. The Giants line up with three wide receivers. Passing to his left. The Cardinals line up with three wide receivers. Plummer looking to pass. It looks as if he got a hand on that pass.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Nickelback in this time. Plummer, back to pass. It looks as if he got a hand on that pass.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Nickelback in this time. Looking to pass. He had good awareness and got a finger on it.
Yeah, and all you have to do to make a guy miss is tip it so that the ball doesn't go where you expect it to go.
With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Collins steps back.
First down.
With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Dropping back. Number 36 makes the stop at the 24. John, there was never any doubt about that one.
That guy has some of the best hands in the league.
Four-man front this time. Collins looking to pass. With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. They'll go with a play fake. Thompson brings him down at the 16-yard line. Barber is the deep back. Dropping back. The receiver did a good job bringing that pass in.
That's the type of catch that makes a highlight reel.
The Giants line up with three wide receivers. Collins gives the... Touchdown, New York. The kick is up. And he tacks on the extra point. He sends this one toward the end zone. Throwing left. Nice completion. Jones displayed great concentration on that reception.
He just makes it look too easy out there.
Nickelback in this time. Jones gets the toss. A short pickup on that running play.
Yeah, it's one of those cases where the defense looks like they're set up to defend the pass, and you decide to see if you can break a big gain with the run.
Lining up with their big set this time. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the New York Giants ahead of the Arizona Cardinals. 23. To his left. He overthrows his intended receiver.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run, but you don't want to lead him that much.
With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel.
Hunt! Hunt, hunt!
Here they come. Plummer can't escape and is brought down.
Hunt! Hunt!
Player punts it away. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Back to pass. He was able to control that pass and bring it in for the reception.
The quarterback will keep going to that guy if he keeps making catches like that.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Fakes the handoff. Nickelback in this time.
Cut. 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 Cut.
Passing to his left. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Throwing it to the left. With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel.
Hunt! Hunt!
They'll go with a pass. Sanders showed great hands on that reception.
This guy has hands of glue.
Jones moves in motion. Throw. He had good awareness and got a finger on it.
Yeah, and all you have to do to make a guy miss is tip it so that the ball doesn't go where you expect it to go.
Nickelback in this time.
Hunt. 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 Hunt.
Plummer steps back. Good defense shown on that play with the tip.
And they're lucky that one fell incomplete. A lot of these tips get gobbled up by the defense.
With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime.
Encroachment, number 97, defense.
They'll bring the blitz with the pass. No one able to catch the fluttering pass.
He floated it up there long enough, you would have thought someone might have gotten under it.
With an extra DB, the defense is in the nickel. Number 23 brings him down at the six. The little lob doesn't find its intended target.
Three.
And this is the seventh play of this drive.
Put on.
And he gets the toss. Loss of around two. Plummer, back to throw. Good defense shown on that play with the tip.
And you're lucky that one fell incomplete. A lot of these tips get gobbled up by the defense.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. Passes it out to the left. Four-man front this time.
Cut.
Receives the toss. Gain of about a yard. Barber is the deep back.
Cut.
Barber gets the toss. Not much there. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime.
Cut.
Throws it. And it's complete. Toomer did a nice job getting to that ball.
Soft hands are something very special to find in a receiver.
Four-man front this time. Collins sends a man in motion.
Arizona takes a timeout. One timeout remaining.
Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Sixth play of this drive. Pulls him down at the 30-yard line.
Three.
Barber, the deep back. There's the final gun. The final score is...
I used to be the kind of guy who never let you look inside. I'd smile when I was crying. I had nothing but a lot to lose.